They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how can I learn perfect pitch if my piano is out of tune? A2A, there are a few tools that can help you. GarageBand, pitch pipe apps for your phone. An old school pitch pipe like this, Amazon.com. Pitch Pipe Tuner, a precise 13-note chromatic CC scale from the master. That's My Tune offers you durable chrome-plated pipes with a sliding note selector, giving you a key to be a better vocalist. Musical instruments. I like the pitch pipe. I carry it with me and try to match notes from tunes that I am practicing. I pick a tune that I practice a lot and try to hum/sing the first note or an important note. Then I try it on the pitch pipe. I do this over and over until I eventually start to recognize that note. Then I try that with other notes. Really, I only need to recognize 12 to start off. If I can recognize those 12, I should be able to recognize their octave higher or lower counterparts. Now, will I be able to sense if a note is slightly off? I'm getting there. It seems to be a matter of recognizing the character of the note, in the same way you can tell when a friend is slightly off that day, or when you see a wax sculpture of a celebrity and say not a good likeness. As for the piano, until you get it tuned, you should avoid it. Save up to get it tuned if you have to. It will surely mess up your ear, unless you can play it with muffling headphones on, so you can ignore the sound until you get it tuned. But get a pitch pipe. You can get C to C or F to F. The right one depends on your vocal range if you want to sing along. You might have to get both and return one if you can. Germs. Image source, Crap Master Key Pitch Pipe. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.